friends! Welcome to Super Kids Toys, where you are super! Today we're gonna play with Cars Racetrack. We have two cars joining us too. Can you guess which ones? I'll give you a hint. One of them is red, and the other one is purple. Alright, think about it. Let's open it up. Lightning McQueen. It's so big. Remember, he's number 95. Here's the racetrack. And we have some bags full of little parts for it. All of these things will form the car's racetrack. It looks like another car, but it's really just Lightning McQueen on the side. Look at that! We have some stickers! I love stickers! You know what this is? It's the finish line. So it goes in the end, right here. When a car touches the finish line, it means that the car is done. So as you can see, Lightning McQueen is part of the racetrack. It's half of the racetrack. And the start line goes right here, where we have to put another sticker. There we go. Start! This is where the winner will step up. It says Piston Cup, like in the movie. And here we have some cute plaques for the sides. Okay, we have that part ready, and then, let's see. This one says Lightning McQueen, our favorite car, right? Let's put it there. Okay. Time to build a racetrack. Let's put together both parts like this. And there we go. It's long, right? Now it's really starting to look like the one in the box, right? Let's put this here. And this here. Here's the winner circle. That's where we're gonna put our winner. Do you know what this is? It's a pit stop section. So the cars have to come here from time to time so that they can get a checkup and just make sure that everything's going fine. Here we have some tires. They're so cute, so tiny. Let's put them here. All right, guys, who's ready for our first race? Oh, wait, we don't have any cars. I wonder where they are. Look, it's Lightning McQueen and Bobby Swift. They seem to be trapped in those boxes, but I'm sure they can get out. Who do you think will do it first? Bobby's down, but wait, Lightning McQueen has done it.
Could I get some help, please?
Sure you can.
Great job, everyone. Now let's go and have a race. Who do you think will win? Lightning McQueen or Bobby Swift? There's only one way to find out. Ready, set, go! Oh no, Lightning McQueen, are you okay? It seems like he just needs to change his tires. Where do we take cars when they need that? The pit stop. Don't worry, Lightning McQueen. We'll get you fixed as soon as possible. There you go, all fixed. I think we're ready for our next race. All right, ready, set, go! Woohoo! Lightning McQueen is the winner. All right, let's do another one, yeah? Here we go. Ready, set, go! Lightning McQueen is the winner again! How is that possible? Okay, everyone. This last race will determine who the winner is. Who do you think will win? Good luck, Lightning McQueen. Good luck, Bobby. Let's do this. Ready, set, go! And Lightning McQueen is the winner again! Wow! Congrats, Lightning McQueen. Bobby, you came in second place. Come up here. Great job, everyone. Isn't racing so fun? Now it's time to clean up. What I really like about this racetrack is that it turns into a car itself. First, you take off all the accessories. And then you can put them inside. Fold it, and there you go, we have another car. Who is it? Lightning McQueen. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to Super Kids Toys, where you are super. See you next time.